a 24-hour shift where you're busy 23 of those 24 hours, it's taxing. When we come back, the first place we head is our kitchen. Grab a coffee. People start goofing around.
You put gravy on the pasta. Sauce is something you put on like your chicken.
No, it's the opposite.
Unless we're out on a call, there's somebody in that room. The kitchen area, it's the lifeblood of the fire department. Never closes.